Yo, we are back. Oh, with water. Good water. Oh, how's that looking? Wrong one. Okay, let's get ready to rumble. Right, I'm searching progress. Let's see what we can do. No, you shouldn't need a mic, I think. Bex, if you can hear me. I'm just going in quick play, but we could do a... Should we do a private match instead? Yeah, let's do invite instead. I've just cancelled that. Let me just... Okay. Right, I'm gonna add find someone. Create a party. Okay. I will create a party. What's your tag, Dave? What tag are you playing on today? Should be joinable. Okay, private match. Right. Invites. Why? So attack Dave is on. Ah, he's already in. He is already in. Ugh. Good stuff. Okay, I'm gonna view your profile and invite you to my party. Just in case we get separated out again. Ta, thanks Dave. Okay. Oh, you can hear me through there. Great. Thank you, Bex. That is cool. Did you get that invite, okay? Oh, friendly fire. Amazing. We could troll so much in this game. Hey, Darth Vanas, 2277. You've had your eye on this one, Calcom, have you? And party invite. I think I've sent you a party invite already, Dave. Ah, okay, interesting. Hang on. I can open up Kano to public somehow. Party controls. Make party invite only. Nope. Right, view profile. Gonna add as a friend. Did you get one then, Dave? Have you had, oh, I thought I sent you one, Bex. I'm sorry, I apologize. Cool. I'm gonna leave all the options. I don't know what any of the options do, so we'll leave them all separate. If everyone just readies up, then we'll go. We're gonna be playing on Pachacamac, the map. Do you have Destiny? Yes, I do have Destiny. The overlay needs to switch again. It does. Hang on. Thanks. There we go. What are the controls? What is the aim of this game? I don't know what the controls are, Dave. We're gonna figure it out as we go. Figure it out as we go. The aim is to either, I think it's to kill Jason or it's to kill the survivors. Midway through a match, Jason will enter rage mode and be able to break down doors and walls instantly. That ping is really bad. I don't think it's too bad. We'll see how it goes, we'll see what happens. Narco says, Dave, the aim is to not die. Okay. Ooh, that ping is let's see what happens. Should be okay. Match is starting. Ooh. The survivors can escape to win or to vin. With two ends. Casper likes the look of this. Okay. I've got to try and survive. I can sprint with. I only have so much sprint though. Let's go all the way down here. Flat Rock Camp. That sounds good. Thanks for the follow, Lucas Brozek. Angel says, you always die in horror movies after having sex. Yeah. That's like a definite record. Yeah. Jason done bulked up since the movie, says Death Vanis. So I haven't seen Jason yet. So we can push B to crouch. Can we, okay. Can I just hide out here? I'm just gonna swim here for the entire match. Way at the end of the pier, like some kind of monster. What's that on the rock? Ah, just a bit of light. Okay. I'm going to go towards the arrow. I think going towards the arrow is probably a good idea. I think that's where we're going to have to go, rather than just swimming around in a pond. Okay. We're out of there. Gonna let our sprint recharge a little bit. There's an icon on the minimap for Jason, so look out. Thank you for the tip. I don't know if other people know that, so... Oh, what was that? Did I stumble? Okay. Oh no! I wanted to shut myself in there. Didn't want to shut myself out of there. There we go. What's there? We've got a wrench now. This is like Bioshock. Jason keeps hearing his nose head. Okay. Ooh, so we can look behind us with RB. That's interesting. We have a torch. A torch that we can turn on with mind powers. We've got a wrench as well. Let's have a look in here. Walkie-talkie. Okay, how do we use that? Okay, so Dave is Jason. You can see that's up on the D-pad. Oh no. Okay, I'm out of there. I'm just gonna stand on a coffee table. Okay. Quick. Have a door. Yes, shut in the door, I like it. Manners first. Could do anything with this high voltage electricity box? Excellent. Oh, look at that, we fortified the door. Okay. What was that? Hold air again. Oh, that's unfortified. We definitely want to fortify. It's got a flashlight on. That's quite amusing. So you can't get up onto the table, but if you are next to it and you crouch, you end up on it. We can just stand on a coffee table and pretend to be some kind of ornament. We should probably go and help though. Let's go and help. Okay. I saw things happening over here. This door's been opened. Oh, hello? Okay, let's run around the back of here. No. Oh, wow. We got an achievement for dying. RIP indeed. Okay, we can spectate now. This is pretty cool, so we can watch. I don't know where Bex is. Okay. Let's keep an eye on Dave. Yeah, only 1,999 more matches to go. Mmm. Yeah, this does look like fun. It's a little bit like Kim and Brit Evolve. So in Evolve, you had one person playing as a huge monster, and then other people playing on another team against them. It's kind of that concept almost. I don't know what kind of help Dave gets in terms of being able to see survivors or anything. Yes, multiplayer only of a minute. I've someone in the chat was saying earlier though that there's a DLC coming that adds single player potentially. Not too sure, Dave. It looks like she's like looking out of a hot dog bun or something. It's a bit weird. Or behind like some fencing table or something. It feels like Jason should have some method of sensing the teens. In a cupboard, says Casper. I can only see the okay, cam cameras. My dead body is a camera. Yes, please. Let's help Dave out. Let's send him a photo. If we can. Got too much light in here. There we go. We're cheating. Screen shoot. Yep. Kind of. Trouble is I can't even see like much. The game looks good but has a bunch of missed opportunities. What do you think would make it better, Ego Ant? I'm not too sure. Yeah, apparently there's a goal. So there is a goal for the survivors. Just hiding won't allow you to. Aha, here we go. On the move. On the move. Down near a yellow car day. Just to give everything away. Okay, this is interesting. So you get different buildings. I don't know if the maps change or vary. You have a couple of different weapons, it looks like. Oh, Bex's got a shotgun. Okay. That spices things up a bit. There's a pipe there as well. Oh, here we go, here we go. Summer camp 10. Play one multiplayer match as counselor. Good game all. We shall do another. Okay, offense 10 XP, defense 5 XP, time bonus 56. Nice. So quite a lot of XP. Oh, the ping's dropped right down as well. That's good. Yeah, I imagine it would be more fun with more players to work on objectives. Fortunately, we're slightly limited, so. Yep. Just assigned myself as the killer, just so we can get a bit of a feel for how Jason plays as well. Pretty unfair, anyone against me. Yeah, Dave's pretty much MLG at any video game he plays. He's been owning people on horse racing 2016, so this isn't too far removed from that. You're looking forward to Dead by Daylight. I haven't heard of that, Automac. I'm thinking it's some kind of horror game again, maybe zombies. The smell alone probably did for me as you approach as narco. You're charming. Okay. Match is starting at 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And we're going. Ah, oh, we could have changed the map, I didn't think of that. Next one we can do on a different map. Okay, hunt everyone down, strengths. Yo, that was a bit quick. Ah, okay, so we can push back. We've got a proper mini map. Okay, so we're getting some pulses. I think that's where the people are. So if they're moving and emitting a noise. Ooh, we can morph. Okay. That was interesting. Okay. Can see how far they are away. They could be miles away. That's the only issue. So that's something I can interact with there. Okay, I think they're in this house. Okay, we're sneaking up, sneaking up. Is this door open? If we smash down all of the doors. Thanks for follow Somniac Gaming. Think that is. If we smash down all of the doors, then we know where we've been. Okay, there's nobody in the bed. That looks like it could be a person, eh? No, no, okay. Third time's a charm. Do you think there's anybody here? No, okay. I think we've cleared this section out. Ooh, what's that? That's a bit crazy. I used some abilities to fly very quickly through the map. Okay, there's something over here. Oh, more movements. Looks like they're together, potentially, both together. Is that an open door? Hello. Hello. Okay, now I'm there. Huh. Stalk is available. Okay, what does that do? Okay. It's quite a huge map. Thanks for subscription, Alahut. Give that a quick open. We've got a look-see in here. Oh no, 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 no. My character's stuck. I think. Yes. Ha 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 ha. Killed one counselor. 10 gamer score. So who do we kill? Punky. Okay. Not sure where Dave is. So we've got different morph locations we can select, but you can't seem to select any. That seems a bit odd. Got a light over here. Let's turn that off, let's try. Oh, a knife, actually. We can kind of collect the weapons that they could potentially use against us now. Something's been pushed up against that door. That's a room where we just went for. I think there's an objective for you, Dave. Okay. Looking. We're gonna hit the radio. Ooh, there we go. Let's use our special ability to fly along. All right, Dave, how's it going? You need to fix the car or boat. Or you have to call the cops and survive till they arrive. Okay. Oh, Dave just got owned. Yeah, winner. 20 XP for butcher, 200 XP for kills, 250 for no survivors, and complete a match. Sweet, flawless victory. Yeah. I'm sure that's not true, Narco. Okay, we'll leave it random. We will try and change the map if we can. Settings. Game settings. No. Do we have a different map? Ah, there we go. Crystal Lake. Yeah, I think it would be better with four lobbies, more people, definitely. We've just timed it badly. I think we've had some issues on the marketplace with it, which is a shame. Yeah, I think it'd definitely be better with some proper communication. Let's see who's who hasn't decided yet. They should have released on Friday the 13th. That's what I was thinking too. But if they would have done that, it would have been a couple of months, October. Yeah. Okay. Let's try and get some weapons. I don't think you can do a public search together, Bullet, Lukey. Yeah, I think it's an independent public search. Nothing in there, nothing in there. Okay. Where are we going? Oh no. I stood in a bear trap. Friendly fire's on. Forgot about that. Okay, we can fortify that. Can we hit our way through these walls too? No, just Jason. Okay, I'm going to venture out, I think. Oh. Hang on. Oh, blimey. Ugh, dead already. Yeah, we could. We can try doing that. Good work, Dave. Okay, I'm now spectating Bex. Oh, I'm spectating Dave, sorry. Now I'm spectating Bex. Oh, bear trap. Bear trap, okay. Oh, it takes a while to set those, man. It's not set. No. Pro tactics. Crouch down. Okay, you can grab with Jason to an execute. Okay, interesting. We can try that next time. Not too sure what the button is for that, though. Best thing, just plant a bear trap. Yeah. Yeah, we could all try searching independently. Should we give that a shot? We might get another person as well. Jason's sight is based on movement, yeah, so just stand still. That's the perfect approach to winning. We're level 4, that's not a bad going. Okay, this seems to be taking ages. So, we have three people searching now. So this doesn't bode well. I'm going to cancel that minute and a half of waiting. And then we'll just do a private again. We'll try on a different map then. Yeah, we were all searching. Oh, what's up with the numbers? Ma, can you chill out on that? Time out for 5 minutes. Okay, Higgins Haven, let's go again. I'll put you as thingy this time, Bex, because you haven't played as Jason yet. So we'll just go with that. Yeah, I'm not too sure about what that guy was doing. Seemingly just typing those random numbers, but I've timed him out so he'll be able to come back in 5 minutes later if he does it again. Don't know. Flare guns can be used to spot Jason on the map. Pro tip: we just need to find a flare gun. Okay. Here we go. So it's 5 minutes later. So I suppose first things first. I don't know if this arrow is definitely not pointing due north, because north is in that direction. So let's head over to this arrow. It's got to be something good over there. We'll walk there. hopefully not try and make noise. Ooh, what's that? The golden building. This looks interesting. Some kind of barn. Ah, that's the one thing, you can't climb over things in this. You have to find an entrance. What we got in here? We got some wood. There's got to be a better weapon than that in here. There's got to be a shovel or a pick or something, or a frying pan. Okay, do some damage with that. We can't use that though. Ooh, even better. There we go. And do I still have the pan? I can only have pan or gun. I can't have both. I can hear some violence going on. Somewhere around the back. Okay, something's cracking on. Or cracking off, sorry. Ah, you can't move either when you're aiming your gun. That's interesting. Wasn't expecting that. I can't see anything for the life of me at the minute. Boom. That's how you do it. I've run out of running ability. I'm gonna hide in here. Okay, you lose your mini-map when you're in here. Okay, hold breath. Here we go, here we go. Oh no. Oh no. That didn't work well at all. Okay. Watch out, Dave. Don't know where you are, but Bex just managed to find me hidden in a cupboard. Have you set up some kind of siren, Dave? Or is that the computer in the office whirring? I can't tell. Hey, DarkDeath90, how's it going? Here you go, guys. There's pricing for it and all the links to the regions and all that jazz. You got a radio, you don't know how to use it. I think you are using it. I can hear like a high-pitched wasp noise coming from here. Wait. No, that's the Xbox. I think the Xbox is getting a little bit warm today. It's definitely the Xbox. It's for in-game chat. It uses proximity chat, and with a radio, you can talk to everyone. That's pretty cool. Heisened up. Can you please turn on in-game sound? Yeah, the in-game sound should be on. Sorry, I didn't realize it was low. You should have let me know, and I could have turned it up. There isn't too much in-game sound, I don't think. So, let me know if that's too loud or too quiet. I've boosted it up a little bit, though. You want to play this so bad you've been pretty hyped about it. I think, I don't know, have we already done the raffle? I haven't been paying attention. I'm not too sure. You hear nothing but my fan. Wow, okay. Oh, we don't have any more quotes for us now. Okay. We had to give one away so we could actually play with somebody. So unfortunately, it looks like we don't. Yeah, we used them all to play this. Sorry, guys. I thought there were more kicking about. Didn't realize. Yeah, we can do a raffle for another game. Go back to Pack-a-Nack. Here we go. I think we can get one more game in. Dave's okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. We've got 21, Dave. That's too many. Dave's gonna dig you a code out of his code sack. You lucky people. Ah, good one, Dip. There's a hell no, so we've minused it out. Okay. Trollololo, it says job. Who said it twice? Yeah. Okay, that's for a code for rhyme, I believe. Yeah, I'll keep an eye on it, Dave, don't worry. Okay. SpongeBob says, no problem, Dave, I won. Okay. Oh, I've got building over here. Got to be able to get some stuff from. Ah, oh, you can see another survivor. Who's that? That is Punky. Okay, a lot of things we can't interact with in here. Got a little drawer. Nothing in there. Okay, we can open the window, we can tap and hold to jump through the window, that's pretty cool. Oh, we just locked that door. Aha, here we go, we've got a weapon, we've got a wrench. Another room over here. Okay. This is a table you can't get up onto unless you crouch. This character looks like Durs out of Workaholics. If anyone's seen that. No, get out of that. Oh no, no. Don't want that to happen. He knows where I am. Okay, we're gonna fortify this door. We're gonna do a little old out of a window. Get out of there. Boom. Okay. I think we've escaped. Oh, congrats, Carpe Adam 79 for winning. I've made a note of your name in the chat, so I'll send that over when Dave's not trying to play. Okay, let's crouch down here and recover some of our stamina. Okay, here we go. Climbing through here. Oh, what was that? Oh no, I think he's outside. Okay, let's show that, fortify it. Boom. Oh no, no. You've heard awesome things about this game so far, Primal Gear. How's it play? It's pretty good, actually. So there's two teams. You've got a person playing as Jason, and they're playing solo. And you have a team of counselors around the camp. There's a lot of kind of hiding, running around. We haven't managed to escape as the survivors yet. Not doing very well as them. Jason has some quite crazy abilities in it. You can go into kind of a night flying mode and fly through the world to skip to another location. You can morph to other locations. There's a bit of a cooldown on those. So that just happened then. And it is now Dave versus Bex. So see what happens. Always check before locking that door, yeah. Yeah. I did that wrong, didn't I? I ended up locking myself in there with Jason. Oh. Nice one. Machete as well. Oh, trapped on a balcony. See you later, Dip Dip. Thanks for tuning in. Do you play as Jason as well as Campus? Yes. Yeah, it's online only, which we didn't realise. So Dave's currently playing as Jason, and Bex is playing as one of the counsellors. You are quite slow moving as Jason, but you're a lot more powerful. How do you earn achievement points? You earn achievement points for watching the stream. Does that tell you how you earn them? Okay, so you earn achievement points for just watching the stream. Every time we earn an achievement as well, we'll get that with the equivalent gamer score in Chivos, which is pretty good. I think we can say points. Hang on. I don't know all the commands to the bot, so I apologize. Oh no. What's happening here? Oh, this is a dead end. There's a window. Window in the corner. Yes. Window. Oh, flag gun as well. Oh, no. There was a window. Wow, stunned and healed. That's like a taunt. Nice. That's it, keep going, Bex. You can do it. I don't know what the objective is, but you can do it. There's always a window, there is indeed. Ah, this is where Bex was hiding before, okay. Okay, interesting. Interesting tactic. Ooh, it was in a tent, okay. We should be able to see Jason just outside. Ah. Oh, now I've potentially just given this away if Dave's listening to the chat. Oh, can you see the shadow? I'm sorry if I give it that away. Wow, that was a bit brutal. Wow. That was very brutal. Well played, Dave. Well played. A carpet Adam 79 was the winner. Okay, so let me check and see what other people are doing. We only have another two. Oh, it looks like the stream overlay is frozen. Let me refresh that. Ah, it looks like we're actually out of time. So, that's it for today. Thank you all for tuning in. Sorry it was a little bit weird, a little bit quirky getting this working. We didn't realize it was online only. We'll do our research next time though. Before installing these games. So, that's definitely a different game, one that's worth having a look at if you like this kind of stuff. So, thanks a lot for tuning in, and catch you all on Tuesday, I think. There's a bank holiday here on Monday, so I don't know if we're going to be in or not. We'll wait and see, though. There might be some kind of bonus stream or something. So, thanks a lot, guys, girls, and everyone.